Most people insist on listening to rock music at -3 decibels, when it was actually intended as a physical assault. In live performance, and at its most advanced, rock is intended to attack the eye as much as it does the ear. Experiments using the full paraphernalia of light and sound are only beginning. With one or two exceptions, they have been mostly ignored by the traditional arts, theater, ballet, painting, but relished by rock music. It may be that this is the art of tomorrow. We'll be right back.
crying about reasons.